in here on both sides, but we're gonna leave it on this board so that there's a big enough thickness when I'm using this other clamp that I have, which is an older tool I had. I didn't find it at my grandpa's, but I know that he probably has a couple of them. These are where you can take this thing, and it looks like a vice grip kind of a thing, but you can adjust it and put it on any kind of a table kind of a thing. But I'll set some of it up and I'll kind of show you how this is going to be working. Alright, well, we have it fastened. Now, let's open this up so that we gotta make it wide enough so we can put this piece of wood in here. And this is just bolted on under here, kind of just like this, clamped down to attach itself to the wall. Guys, we're back. These are just some extra little things that Grandpa had on there. But I've got the power cord running here. This whole thing can just pick up and pulls right off. But that's how I put. So then, when I'm sitting down, and I'm doing a TV show kind of a thing, or a video like this, y'all can see, you see now how you can see my face a lot better. I'm really enjoying this. I really like this. Thanks, Grandpa. See you guys later. Peace out.